your dark cascading blanket. Close my eyes and search. Tender swift caress in the evening summer hush.
Trail to home. I bought tricks, ready, done by God.
collected Hayes Glazer's appreciation for life, for the clockwork and malfunctioning anatomy of the birds singing chorally and allowing us to enjoy their melodies. Some days it's easy to forget, it's easy to drown out the sound, let something else consume us instead, leave blinkers on red before apathetically resigning to our pillow and whispering to our melancholy. Some carry the past as a dead weight, making it harder for them to cross the finish line. For races we start and finish every day. I harness mine as protection, a key to the future, where all that matters is the present. Every day is a journey, so I pack my bags ready for what happens next. I make my travel guide by formulating the ways I can purge my mind of the burdens which relentlessly scratch away at the base of my skull. I still hear the echoes of idyllic idioms which are never grounded in reality. Time will tell, time is the greatest healer. Imagine if we were told what freedom really tastes like. Imagine the sticky sweet nectar of mental liberation being dripped onto your tongue, allowing you to savor how it really feels to be free from insecurity, anxiety, and panic attacks which rip the ground beneath our feet, draw sensation from our lips, makes our rhythmic pulses feel like lacerating stings. Afflictions are my enemies, I wear them with no hostility, knowing I can take them off with wishful thinking, relinquishing the sinking feelings which pull me down when I entertain the idea I need to be punished for being a human being. There were days when I was afraid of the sun and the rays which illuminate everything I did not want to see. There were days when the only safe place was the space in my dreams where I could run free and explore new reality under my own orchestration. I embrace any of the vessels the sky throws my way and put it towards me. Opening up new possibilities, every day is a new premiere, and everyone has an invitation to the theatre. This ticket is my smile, the price is peace. I seek a spread addiction and being inspired, instead of what will make you numb and wired. My work started with me, but it will end by showing the world all one. If you take my view and you'll see what I see, and it's so fucking beautiful to see the delicacy of our temporary existence, and our permanent nature laced with humility and compassion. My work is for unity, one destiny, all in harmony. Peace has been there all along, hiding in the shadow of materialism and conformity. Social constructions attempted to mold us, but let's shine them to dust. With the pride in our uniqueness and understanding of the purity and individual presence, let dreams carry you. Be whatever awakens you.